The first drip marketing for version 1.5 has dropped, and look who we got here. Huo Huo, a Xianzhou Luofu's character. Appearance-wise, at first glance, she reminds me of Sucrose from Genshin Impact. Very, very similar, with a bit of Hu Tao's spooky theme. I believe those who play Genshin will think the same, but that's okay. It's not a bad design and the kit matters more. Obviously, we don't know her official kit yet, but from this announcement, we know three information. She is a 5-star character following Abundance Path, and her element is Wind. Another Sustain character. Why though? We already have so many Sustain in this game, more than good enough to get the job done. Look at our Sustain list. There is AFK Sustain, 300 IQ Sustains, and the normal Sustain. What more do we want from these paths? Sustain is a very simple job. I'm wondering what HoYoverse is trying to push by releasing many Sustain characters in such a short period of time. Including Huo Huo, we've got 4 new Sustains within 7 months or something. It's not like the content is becoming very hard, which makes players need a new generation of Sustain already. The original Sustains are good enough for them. There is a high chance she will follow Fu Xuan, a Sustain who has other paths' peculiar ability. If what she does is just healing, then she's an easy skip. She needs to have something unique that other Sustains can't do, and stealing other paths' ability is the only way, considering Sustain is such a simple job in the first place. If Fu Xuan is a preservation with a bit of harmony and abundance skill, Huo Huo could be an abundance with nihility and harmony skill. HoYoverse might want to introduce a new interaction between characters with this new trend. But if that's truly the reason, why not just release a new harmony? Look at our harmony list. It's so sad. Harmony and nihility have more potential to create a new strategy, considering that's what those paths are all about. But we'll see about that later. I just think it is unnecessary to release many new sustain characters. I hope it stops after Huo Huo.